Good morning, fans of Big Scoffers. Just bringing you an update today. Now, this update does matter, because it's quite an important one. Now, me and the team basically have made a decision. Now, I'll let you know about that decision later in the video, but this decision was originally very hard to make, and it did upset me that this is what we were deciding. But then I thought about the positives of the situation, and they far, far outshine the negatives. So, what decision have we made? We have decided that we will end Big Scoffers. But listen, right? We're ending Big Scoffers because it's the start of a new era for RS Productions. RS Productions, I still will be singing, but under a different name rather than Big Scoffers. And the music will be a lot more professional, because to be honest, we started Big Scoffers as a bit of a joke, like with I Like a Sausage Roll, obviously a bit of a joke song. Not really anybody's going to take you serious, say if I went to X Factor trying to win the competition and then sang that, none of the judges are going to take me serious, if you know what I mean. Sorry guys, got a bad throat this morning. So, as I'm saying, we've decided to end Big Scoffers, but I still will be singing, just under a different name. Right, so that's the decision. Now don't worry, because the music's going to be 10 times better when I'm singing under this new name, because our aim is to make the music more professional, which it should be under this new name, as long as everything goes to plan. Now, if the concert, if we decide, like, if this coronavirus don't go on for too much longer, and then we decide to do the concert will still be happening, as long as this coronavirus doesn't go on for too much longer. And the concert will still just be Big Scoffers music only. But that is the only time I will ever be performing under the name of Big Scoffers. And if this coronavirus goes on for too long, then we might just have to cancel the concert altogether. But at the moment, the concert is still on, as long as this virus doesn't last too much longer. And yeah, that's it for the video, basically. So, it's been a good 7 or 8 months, something like that, since Big Scoffers started. But me and the team have collectively decided Big Scoffers was started as a bit of a joke, and that's not really what we want for the future. We want the singing from myself to be taken more seriously, because that's just what we want, basically. We don't want to be the joke anymore, if you know what I mean. So yeah, that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you understand. If you've liked, please give this video a like. If you've not, feel free to give a dislike. Thanks very much for watching. Please comment down below, let me know what you think on this decision. Please subscribe to the channel and turn those notifications on. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.